I just got back from the UN to hear our tremendous president give a blockbuster speech on religious liberty. I mean, it was absolutely tremendous. The only thing more fun than listening to him is listening to the liberals whine about that he had the audacity to skip the climate summit. And, you know, I tell people, Todd, all the time, I mean, this president is brilliant. I mean, he decides to skip attending a session on an imaginary crisis, climate change, and instead he chooses to lead his own conference on a very real problem, global persecution. I mean, Todd, what president can you think of in either party who would have the guts to snub the UN like that and stand up for what's right?
It's a fair point you raise, and this whole global warming tree-hugging fiasco, I mean, there's just, again, nothing to it. And as you point out, they may as well hold a commission hearing on the Tooth Fairy or Bigfoot. Sasquatch.
And look, nobody's arguing. We ought to take care of the environment. I mean, Genesis 1 and 2, we need to cultivate the earth and keep it. But God said he created the environment to serve us, not for us to serve the environment. And look, you know, this Greta Thunberg, the 16-year-old, she was warning today about the mass extinction of humanity. Somebody needs to read poor Greta, Genesis chapter 9, and tell her next time she worries about global warming, just look at a rainbow. That's God's promise that the polar ice caps aren't going to melt and flood the world again.